my God, that's bad.
It's Sunday, and the side of a mountain has just collapsed. It crashes into the river that runs through the Rhondda Vach near Tylorstown. Nobody is injured. But it's only today the sheer scale of that collapse is obvious. And something else that's clear is the amount of coal that was still on this mountainside. From the air, you get a new perspective on this landslide. The mountain collapsed on Sunday after heavy rainfall. Now it is being constantly monitored by specialist engineers, and they're using radar equipment examining how deep inside the mountain there was or is movement. And tonight we're told this was a Category D tip, meaning it posed a risk. This county has seen floods and bridges collapse. That alone will cost millions of pounds. This landslip will cost millions more. And we don't yet know how big this problem will be. This is what happened after a weekend of heavy rain. And these valleys know all too well of their history with landslides. Now some are questioning whether this was a one-off or an early warning.